Happy Labor Day, everyone. Netta knows something. And when Netta knows something, Netta gonna let you know something. Netta know how to cook lasagna. So let's get started. We have our boiling water. I'm gonna put a little salt for the seasoning. We got a lot. I'm gonna put a little butter too. Just a little butter. There we go. Have my boiling water already. Stirring and boiling in. There's a little, just like half of a tablespoon. We're gonna put our noodles in here. Our lasagna noodles. Probe them, whichever way you want to cook it. I should crack. Let's crack a couple. Actually, I'm only going to make a little small quart. So, I got them boiling. Cut them in half. Now let's get the seasoning, the ground beef, right here. Put my seasoning salt in there. A lot of people put onions and garlic, diced garlic. I don't want all that. My son is a picky eater, but he don't like all that crunchy stuff. Me either. But if you want to, you can put in some garlic cloves and some onions in here. So you're just stirring it. Make sure it's seasoned really good. I just want the seasoning salt, and that's it. So the meat is almost done. When the meat is done, I'm gonna drain the fat, and then I'm gonna add some sauce. My noodles is boiling. I don't want it to boil till it's too soft. I still want it a little firm. So we put it in the oven. I have the oven preheating to 350. Most people put it on 400, 375. You have to know how fast your stove cooks. And I may drop it down to 325. I don't want to burn my lasagna. And I'll just watch it. 320 to 350. Now I'm going to drain the meat. Put it back in the pot. Put this in my dishwater. Add my sauce. That out. Now let's mix the sauce. Mixing the sauce in the meat. While that's cooking, and let me taste it. Yep, sweet enough. So now we have our mixing bowl. We're gonna add our ricotta. I just got the Kroger brand, whichever brand you prefer. There's all a lot of the Gabbiolo brand. We're gonna mix Put our ricotta in the bowl. And we're going to add some mozzarella cheese. Well, I got Monterey Jack cheese. We're going to add some Monterey Jack cheese. And then we're going to add some Parmesan cheese. To your touch, whatever you like. I'm not going to put too much. And then I'm going to mix it. Mix it together. So this is our cheese sauce, our cluster, to go in between. Some people put salt and season it, but the cheese is seasoning, the seasoning to me, and then the meat sauce is seasoned, so we good. We don't want it over seasoned salty. I realize cheese has salt and some people have values. I'm gonna taste it. Yep. And then now we're gonna put our egg in here. One large egg. Stir it up. So our noodles is done. So we're gonna drain the noodles. And this is almost done too, the meat sauce. Stay with me. So I put a little butter at the bottom of this pan because I'm gonna put the hot noodles. I don't want it to stick after I drain it until I can prep the rest. So we got the noodles on this pan so they can cool off. It's too hot to touch. Put it over here on this counter. Stir my meat sauce and brown beef. Just about done. So now we're ready to start making the prep. So we're gonna put a little sauce at the bottom. The noodles don't stick. Now we're going to take our noodles from this pan and start placing them. Now we're going to put some more sauce. Put our meat sauce with our meat. Let me sprinkle a little cheese. Sprinkle a little mozzarella cheese. Because I like cheese. Now we're gonna put our ricotta on top. Too much ricotta. Making a small dish. Put the remaining of our sauce. With our ground beef. Even it out. Make sure all the noodles is covered. And now let's put our cheese on here. I just put a little yellow because I like color. Color in here. Make sure you keep washing your hands through the process because I clean as I go. So I think I got the cleanest utensils now. So now it's time to put it in the oven. I set my oven to 350 to preheat it. Now I've turned it down to 325. My oven cooks fast. I'm going to put my aluminum foil on it. I'm going to kind of hide it up a little bit because I don't want the cheese to stick while it's baking. And here we go. So here go the finished lasagna. Yum. Make sure you like, subscribe, turn that notification bell on. Because when Netta knows something, Netta gonna let you know something.